Tonight in QUT News, Coast rejection leaves Liberal in limbo. A fourth Kokoda death brings calls for fitness requirements. Different perspectives on Vietnam War.